back to my channel. I'm so excited for today's video. It's March 3rd and spring is like right there. I can feel it. The groundhog told us there's gonna be an early spring this year, so fingers crossed. We're gonna get a jump start on like the spring cleaning and stuff today. I'm so excited. There's no better feeling than when your apartment, your house, your room, whatever it is just deep cleaned and organized. Quiets the voices, you know? For me, I like can't have a dish in the sink before I go to sleep. I keep everything pretty tidy and organized around here. But I knew I was filming this video, so the past 2 days, I've let my boyfriend and I say let because I purposefully was like, I'm gonna let go these 2 days. We can make this place a little messy because I'm gonna do a big clean and it'll make it even more satisfying. We've been living in this apartment for about 2 months now and we just got a puppy. So it'll definitely be good to give this place a deep clean and organize the things that need to be. I really wanna stay on top of the cleaning and stuff while we're living in this apartment because it's brand new. And if I stay on top of it, it'll just never get too out of hand. Let's start out by throwing my sheets in the wash and then we'll start at the kitchen. Okay, I desperately need to clean off that nightstand, but we'll get to that right after this. I'm so excited about these sheets, freshly cleaned sheets, nothing better. I actually got them off of Amazon and I've had them for a little while now and they honestly just keep getting better with each wash. I forget the brand, but I'll link them down below. They're so cute and they're definitely very high quality. I've been listening to Matthew Perry's memoir the entire time that I've been cleaning, and it's so good. It's so well written. It's also just a really great life story. Just, you know, with his passing and everything, it makes the hard points in his life and all the things that he struggled with even more emotional, because you know kind of what happens in the end. I'm gonna tackle the master bathroom now. I really let this go the past few days, and I also just haven't cleaned it like once since we moved in. Much needed. Apartment has two bedrooms and two bathrooms. This is the guest bedroom. There's nothing in here except for a desk, this bed, this king bed that we're gonna put in the master bedroom once the bed frame's delivered, and then we're gonna move the queen in here. And then Brody keeps his clothes in this closet, and then he uses this bathroom for all like his toiletries and where he gets ready and stuff. So there's nothing in this room to really clean. Nobody's ever really in here, but the bathroom could be cleaned. Like I said, we've barely cleaned these bathrooms since we moved in, so it definitely needs it. And I'm not cleaning the showers right now because I actually prefer to clean the showers like while I shower. So when I shower later tonight in my bathroom, I'll clean that shower. And then like tomorrow I'll shower in Brody's bathroom and clean that one. His bathroom is definitely dirtier than mine, so I'm excited to get this cleaned. Actually got this exact grocery delivery order delivered yesterday, but someone stole it. So thank you to whoever that was.